Tissa Show. Purpose is a journey. It's not a destination. It's like when people say, my purpose is to be a singer. Oh my God. I'm tempted to say, what the your purpose is to what? My purpose is to be an actor. No. No. That's your job. That's your work. That's what you're passionate about. So purpose is why. Why am I here? I'm passionate about filmmaking, right? So I'm supposed to produce films that will redefine the norms in a particular film industry. Yeah, that is your purpose. That's a purpose. And the purpose changes for time. There are seasons to purpose. You might be called. Let me say call. Your purpose might be to redefine something for a particular time. Because see, when you're talking about purpose, you talk about seasons, you talk about timing and duration. You see, that is a whole lot. But I'm just trying to summarize it for us, you know. So let's say, okay, you're redefining filmmaking norms in Nollywood now, for example, and you have done that successfully for 10 years. So after 10 years, what happens? Is it that you're supposed to die? So that's why you have to know your purpose by time. What are you passionate about by time? Your proclivities are things that attract you. Those are pointers to what you're supposed to do. There's a reason why you are here. And don't let go. Don't let go of that reason why you are here. Let whatever you're doing point to that fact. You know, let everything work in line with your purpose. Because by the time you're done on it, because everybody has different times where that we are supposed to leave this place like this. So by the time you're done here, if you are privileged to be old, by God's grace, you know, if you are privileged to be old and you look back, that joy that comes from within, because purpose has a lot to do with impact too. You just know that you've impacted somebody. It's one of the things that will even affect the way you dress. It will affect the way you look. It will affect the kind of makeup you put on. It will affect the kind of skincare recipes and routines. I mean, you want to add into your schedules. You see, everything we're talking about is lifestyle. You are queen and kings and queens, and you should discover your purpose and know why you are here. It's gonna change your life. You're gonna be happier. You're gonna have a reason to wake up every day and do something that makes you happy. Please do not let anybody force you into doing something that will not make you happy. It's not worth it. You won't, no matter how much makeup you put on, if you're not happy, it reflects. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace out.